So there is 2 days for practicing for all the players. There is 16 players for different countries. So they have 2 days to be ready for the tournament. There is a lot of talents here, and they are very happy to be here. They are very happy to play the tournament.
So yeah, it's a great experience meeting new players and just getting to know all of them.
Playing in this tournament is a good opportunity for a kickstart and to help your future out.